Okay, we're back with part 8. I just tried filming part 8, but then I got, like, my recording ended up cutting out. I don't know why that happened. I just noticed that while I was playing. Like, wait a minute, where's the bar that shows that I'm recording? So I guess I'm gonna have to watch the cutscene again.
Miguel certainly has some of that famous Latin stamina. I'm quite exhausted. We underestimated Catalina's plans for Spank. It reaches far beyond the yard he's selling it on the street corners. The cartel have a front company, the Kappa Coffee House. They've been selling Spank through the street stalls. We have no choice but to put these drug stands out of operation. Smash them to splinters!
I know from muscle memory where I need to go to this. Yeah, I'll have 8 minutes, yeah. So that's actually plenty of time if you know where all these stands are. And we're in the bulletproof car too, so that's gonna come in handy. Hoping the recording doesn't cut out again, because that was weird. I don't know why my game did that. Maybe Twitch crashed. I don't know, because I record my screen through Twitch and then I upload my videos to YouTube, so I don't know what the reasoning for that was. Anyways, let's go back to Portland Island. So like I said before, this car is bulletproof, but it's not collision-proof, so we gotta be very careful with when we hit stuff. Because in this mission, we're gonna be hitting stuff. So, over here, there's already a stall. We're gonna go to the one up here. So this is the reason why you want this bulletproof car is because we're gonna be going into Mafia territory, and they have shotguns on them, and shotguns can easily blow up your car in like 2 hits, so we're gonna want to take the bulletproof car. Here we go. Let's go. So we've already triggered the mission. So there's only two on stock. There's only two coffee stalls on Portland and two on Shoreside Valley. Most of them are on Staunton Island. So, there's 9 of them. Okay. Oh god, I got stuck. What the heck, I got stuck! So I gotta rush back to the bridge. Hopefully I don't screw this up, though, because I only got, like, well, I still have, like, 7 minutes left, basically, 6 minutes left, so. And let's go to the park, get rid of that one, and then we're going to drive to the south of the city to get the rest, so. If I can still see, because it's, like, impossible to see in this freaking lighting. Where's the coffee stand? It's right up here, isn't it? Yeah. And the rest of them are down here in the south, so. Yep. Beep. Run over you. Okay. And the last one is over here. well, on this island, I think, if I remember correctly. I wonder if I should change the camera angle. Nah, that's way too zoomed in. I don't like that. I can't see. Go. So, there's only two more left, and they're over on the third island, so we're gonna rush over there real quick. I guess if I could figure out how to drive in between cars, but no. Game's like, no. So you gotta go over there. Okay. Freaking taxis, this is the problem. There's no turn signals in these older games, and in any GTA games actually, not even GTA 5. And the problem is that when cars turn or swerve, you don't know, and you get head-on collision with one. They need to add, like, turn signals for the NPCs in these games, so then you know when they're turning. Look right there, how do you know that guy's supposed to be turning or swerving like that? No! Can I get there in time? Yo! Oh, that would have been so bad. Like, that would have wasted a lot of time trying to get up on that bridge to come back down. So, oh my god, I can't believe I got on that bridge. That's crazy. Okay, Yeah, there's only two left on this whole island. So... Whoa, what the heck? Are there Colombian cars after me? I don't remember that being in this mission. I've never had that happen before. I don't think I've ever had Colombian cartel come after me. Ever. That's a first for me. The last one is up over here, if I remember correctly. Yeah. I'm gonna take this car back to my garage when I'm done, though, because I want to keep it, right? Because this is a really good car. Bulletproof Patriot. So. Get out of my way! There we go. Oh. So, we'll go do the next mission, but I'm gonna go. Save my game real quick. We're gonna need body armor too, so I'm gonna stop at ammunition. That car is stuck in the middle of the road. Okay. No, bridge, come on! You have the worst timing. I will say, the bridge does come down a lot faster. Whoa, what the? What the? They just drove. What? Hold up. Am I on, like, acid right now? Like, bruh, what the heck did I just witness? Stop at the ammunition real quick, and then I'll go save my game. Okay, this mission also has a timer, so I'm gonna have to rush. So, hopefully I don't accidentally buy assault rifle. Actually, I might buy some assault rifle ammo now that I'm thinking about it. Actually, no, that's probably a bad idea, because you lose all your weapons anyways. It's actually probably a bad idea now that I'm thinking about it. Because if I remember correctly, you lose all your weapons. So, yeah, that's not a good idea. Don't waste your money on ammo. Near the end of the game. I have a lot of submachine gun ammo, so I think I'll be fine. Maybe I should have bought sniper ammo. The sniper's actually really good for that. Okay. Let's go. Want that micro SMG? Okay. Isuka, let's go. No! Come on, game. There we go. Tall ass. Okay. Here we go.
Do we tighten it some more now or just wait for it to turn black and fall off?
Give it a quick prod.
Oh, what is that gooey yellow stuff? Oh, hey, babe!
My handyman.
I was bored, so I came over to keep Asuka company.
She's got the makings of a natural, this girl.
Wouldn't you be bored just standing in that construction site all day, torturing someone? I feel like that'd be boring.
There's a plane coming into Francis International in 2 hours' time. It is full of Catalina's poison. You can avoid airport security by getting a boat out to the runway light buoys and shooting the plane down on its approach. Collect the cargo from the debris and stash it.
Oh, you be careful now, okay, baby?
Now try the chili oil.
Chili oil? Oh my god, are they gonna pour chili oil on him? Oh my god, that would fucking hurt. God, I can just imagine that, honestly. Like, that would hurt. Having chili oil poured on you? Oh my god. Anyways, we gotta rush over to the boat. We're not going back to the first island. We're going to a dock that's up north from here. Okay. Really? Why can't I go in between those cars? I'm literally right in between those cars and then still I get hit. I feel like the collision is off in this game. Because I don't have any other explanation for that. Yeah, anyways. I'm trying to just get there as quick as I can. So we have to blow up a plane that's going to be flying down. And no, I'm just going to crash this car. Or maybe I won't have to crash it, because it looks like I just did that perfectly. Okay, and then we're gonna get on this boat. Okay, let's go. So we gotta drive over to the airport. So there's going to be Colombian cartel here, so wait for the plane to start its approach. Either way, I'm getting the boat off of here because we don't need it now. I do still have, I have 57 sniper bullets. Okay. I'm definitely just going to snipe most of these guys. How did that not hit them? Look at that. I'm clearly hitting them. Why do I have to put 2 bullets in them? It's kind of crazy, right? So we gotta use the rocket launcher, shoot it down. But for now, we don't really need to do that. Is there anyone else here? Doesn't look like it. It's like I got everyone. Anyway, we're gonna want to shoot the plane down. So we're gonna fly up here. Well, we're gonna drive out of here. But first things first. I'm gonna shoot this plane as soon as it lands down, so. Okay. Come on, Claude. That's how you hold a rocket. Rocket launchers, I'm pretty sure, don't look like that. This game takes place in 2001. I don't think rocket launchers even looked like that in 2001.
Oh, it's plane coming soon.
Ugh. Oh, I see it. It's right over there. I can see it because of the blinking dot behind it. Okay. Let's this fucker up. Oh, look at the poorly rendered textures. They look fine from here, but as soon as you zoom in... God. Here we go. As soon as it lands, we gotta shoot it. There we go, we got it. Okay. So now we gotta collect the drugs. Okay. And then we gotta drive over to Asuka's place. We gotta do that quickly, because we have a 4-star wand level. Let's go. Yeah, I know I'm on foot. Let's go! Do not flip over. Okay, there we go. Going to the paint space kind of pointless because you can just literally drive right there if I remember correctly. Okay. How is the cop faster than me? No, damn it. That's the problem with cops in this game. You try to like swerve and then they just immediately, like the AI has like a magnet on you. They're like a magnet. Okay, no, get off me, please. Come on. No, 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 no. Problem is, there's no checkpoints. So, Rockstar... It's funny, too, because Rockstar advertised that the remastered definitive editions would have checkpoints, but San Andreas is the only one that has checkpoints. All the other ones just have... They have a mission restart button, but only San Andreas actually has checkpoints. Okay, that's convenient. Cop blew himself up. So, I am going to do this. I am going to try to off-road this, because that'll come in handy. Okay, apparently I ran over someone. For a minute, it sounded like that cop just blew itself up, but no. Okay, get out of my way. Seriously, get out of my way. God. Come on. Come on, no! Come on! Stupid cop car, leave me alone. Damn, he has a stick going through him. Well, Suka's dead. That's great. Damn it. Suka's kind of hot, dude. Why the hell would you kill her? Okay. So. I'm gonna go save my game. And then we're gonna do the final mission. I'm gonna do the final mission as its own separate part, though. So. Yeah. Anyways. I'm still gonna keep the bulletproof car, though. I'm not gonna put the Yakuza mobile in there.